A 6-year-old boy has had his penis bitten off by a pet horse in an extraordinary attack. Reports claim the horse suddenly attacked him, knocked him to the ground and chewed off his penis. The child wailed from the horrendous pain and ran back to his shocked dad. The bizarre incident occurred in the Zhytomyr Oblast region of northern Ukraine. The surgeons managed to stitch the penis back onto his body. It is understood that it will take time to see if the operation has been successful.